wrestle all the time at practice, so we pretty much got each other's style figured out. But I knew if I got the quick takedown, I could pretty much ride him out. So try to score as quickly as possible because he's quick on his feet as well.
I was real aggressive, looking for a shot, but when he sprawled, I caught him with a dump and took advantage of it. Figured if I got up early, then I could coast into the finals and not have to worry about it.
I performed good all weekend, and then I think this last match, I don't know what happened. I slowed down, wasn't wrestling like I should have, kind of being more protective of my thumb, and wasn't able to perfect my shots. Yeah, he got lazy on the edge, and he was strong, so I was trying to wrestle the edge so I could get a quick ankle pick or get a quick two when he slowed down, or just in case I made a mistake.
Yeah, he wrestled a smart match. I think sometimes he pulls back a little bit in the finals and stuff, but he wrestled a smart match and came off the win over a pretty good kid, so happy with the win.
He was a funky wrestler, I wrestled him before, so I wanted to stay away from leg attacks, just do front headlocks, because he wasn't really stopping that. He's being lazy. Kind of screwed up at one point, kind of made it a little closer than I wanted to be, but just gotta keep wrestling.
We knew going in that, like, Cody sets a pace, he can pretty much wear kids down, and then third period, just take them down as he wants to. And, I mean, that's kind of what happened. One little let up, he got thrown to his back there, but other than that, he totally out-wrestled the kid and wrestled a great match.